down and that's when I'll turn.
We're good.
Okay. Everything is all
everything's
set with the
going,
stream.
Just leave it roll the whole time. It's all live now.
So
oh, yeah, I got it. Yeah, we got to actually turn this on.
I'm father of the room. I don't want to do anything. I've done enough. Is this live?
Yes, but I have the shot of the ocean.
Ah. What sound?
It's pretty windy on the.
I was gonna say, just want to make sure I'm careful what I say.
Are you gonna be standing there?
I'm just stressed this as she walks up.
Am I in?
No, you're
actually, is it better for me to stand here?
Actually, okay. I don't want to get messed up. But yeah, he wants me to follow him when his house is moving.
Can you hold on to his engineer one more time again?
She's gonna turn it once that she has. That's good enough. know if I'm going to get the feet and everything in the background either way.
Perfect. They're pressing. So they're on their way. They're passing the restaurant right here. Yep. Richard, if you wanna.
Yep. So here we're gonna do.
Passing. Yeah.
She's ready to make her final contact.
Can you see them from where they are?
Oh,
you're gonna start from here? Okay.
Everyone, you may be seated.
some greater than others, is a testament to the amazing amount of love and support that they have. All of you have given them much happiness, warmth, and guidance through the various stages of their lives. And they would sincerely like to thank you for being here to celebrate their wedding day. And to say welcome, I'm Reverend Kimo Taylor. Aloha. One more time. Aloha. This is Jeremy, Bianca, Corey. Everybody knows Nicole, our camera person this morning. Richard, as you look at Jessica, I'd begin by asking you this question. Richard, on this day, would you have Jessica choosing her alone to be your wedded wife, to live together in the honorable estate of marriage? We love her, comfort her, honor her at all times, be faithful to her and to her alone. And if so, please say I do. Jessica, so it is with you. And would you have Richard? Will you be like your husband, to live together in the honorable estate of marriage? Love him, comfort him, honor him at all times. Share with him your joys and your sorrows. Be true to him all the days of your life. And so we say, Richard, these words are happening. Constant friend, my faithful partner, my love from this day forward. I promise to love you unconditionally, encourage and inspire you, honor and respect you, laugh and cry with you, and I will cherish you all. As you look at this guy, can you repeat after me? Hi, Jessica. Thank you, Richard. Be my lawful wedded husband. My constant friend. My faithful partner. My love from this day forward. I promise to love you unconditionally. To encourage and inspire you. To honor and respect you. To laugh and cry with you. And I will cherish you. have the beginning and they have the end. They will come to represent the true nature of love. So picture being the two things.
Thank you.
Not married? We're gonna move over. Not married. Hopefully everybody got to see everything, and thank you, Nicole, for taking the video for everybody, and we'll see you when we get back.
Love
Bye.
You.
Love you too. Bye.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Thank you.